What's up, duders? It's Val Dudes! Coming at you with a little in-car vlog here, my homies. I just got some suction cup gear from B&H, and I figured I would do a little in-car vlog here, duders. Just kind of give you an update what's going on with my channel. I know I haven't been uploading any videos in a long-ass time. Sorry about that, duders. I'm just busy with life. You know, I'm raising my 8-month-old. I'm going to be 9-month-old again. I mean, it's just time goes by with that. But raising my son and working on all kinds of creative projects, personal and professional, and just a lot of stuff going on right now. I mean, uploading YouTube videos isn't my main gig. You know, it's something that I love to do. Love to upload the great races that we have and everything, but just not something that I can do all the time. However, I'm here to let you know that I will be uploading videos this week, starting with, well, a video that I'm appearing on. It's going to be over on Oink's channel, Oink 8383 on YouTube. He's uploading a video that I did with him, just a Skype call. We were talking about Gran Turismo 6 and just kind of that stuff. And so that's going to be uploaded on his channel this week. And then this past weekend, there was the usual like a monthly car meetup that I go to and always take pictures and try and get some video of some cool cars. And there was this sick Porsche 911 GT3 RS Type 997 Mark II. You know, just incredible machine was there. I finally got to see it in the flesh. Got a cool little launch video of it and a couple, well, a lot of other cars at the event that were really nice and really, really cool. You guys are going to love that. That's going to be coming this week. And then, yeah, I think I'm actually going to be uploading some Gran Turismo 5 videos. Like, hey, isn't that crazy? Like, but I'm going to be working on those too, duders. Like, I'm going to be bringing back the hands overlay, that kind of concept that I had a long, long time ago in my some old videos. I don't know, from at least a year ago or more, where I did a little hands overlay, like with the cockpit of Gran Turismo. So I'm gonna be working on that video this week. That should be cool. I think I'm driving the roof, one of the roofs, like the BTR, and then the Yellowbird, doing a couple laps on different tracks and stuff. So that should be cool, duders. What else is going on? Nothing, just on like a cool, nice little country drive right here. Like nothing too crazy. It's the same kind of little route that I usually take. You know, it's pretty easy. Just drive 10 minutes, get out of the city here, and you're on a nice country road, and it's Sunday, and so there's not much traffic. Everybody's kind of at home and everything. So this is nice. Yeah, chilling, duders. So, duders, besides the Gran Turismo videos and other content that I have coming this week and stuff, like, I'm usually always doing live streams pretty much every week, at least once a week, if not more. So I encourage you guys to come see those. I mean, that's where we have tons of fun, like, just hanging out with a bunch of dudes. Everybody can interact instantly in the chat. It's over on Twitch. It's not like crappy YouTube streaming with the delayed chat. I mean, that just, for me, kills the interaction. And so that's why I never use YouTube streaming, pretty much just because of the chat, like whatever. But anyway, yeah, duders, like I hope you come to the live streams. Be on the lookout for the videos on my channel, on Oink's channel. Other than that, I think that's all I got, duders, other than, you know, the excuse that I've just been busy with life, you know, haven't been able to do many videos. But whatever, I'm sure you guys understand, you know, it's just what a summer break, you know, everybody's on holiday doing things here or there, so, you know, we'll get back in the swing of things here. Oh, Grand Theft Auto 5 coming. I can't wait for that game. Holy crap, that's going to be so good. We're going to be live streaming that game a lot. And then, of course, Gran Turismo 6 later on in the year. We finally got the release date. That is amazing. I think, what was it, like early December, December 6th, something like that. So that's going to be great, duders. We got a good winter of gaming coming up and car videos and just fun, duders. So, alrighty, I'm going to get out of here, duders. This is Val Dudes, YouTuber, live streamer, first class, signing out.